Hi guys, today we are going to review the previous scene for Love featuring Marriage and Divorce, Season 2, Episode 7. Let's check it out. Okay, so the end scene showed us more of Dr. Shin's relationship with Ami and also about Sapyang, who got news from, you know, her friend Shion about Shion's husband that saw Dr. Shin with Ami. Actually, Dr. Shin is a bit of, you know, lucky guy compared to Sahun or Professor Park, because like, until now, his wife Sapyang still doesn't know about Ami, but we are not sure whether in the next few episodes if, you know, Ami will get caught with Shion by Sapyang. However, we knew that at least Dr. Shin already take safety measures by breaking up with Ami. We can see that they're really like shaking hands, like saying goodbye formally, but I'm not sure why at the end we still saw Ami and Dr. Shin went to the horseback riding together. And other than that, we also saw in the previous scene for next week that Hyun told Yoram about his father that will be marrying Nam Gabin. I'm not sure about those kids. Yeah, poor them, you know, having news that their father will be marrying some other woman, and plus she's an actress, so the news will obviously, you know, be known by everyone. But the most interesting part, I think, is at the very end of the previous scene, which we saw that Sahun's parents and also Songwon were, you know, having dinner, or at least they were preparing to have dinner. But unfortunately, at the same time, you know, Hyurang went there and instantly found out that actually the lady beside her husband is actually someone which is his mistress. So we'll see how the progress for next week, but bit by bit everything is revealing, all the dirty secrets are being revealed, so it's getting more and more interesting. However, I really wish that all of them will have, you know, like a happy ending, even though it's surely that not all of them can have a happy ending, because one way or another, some of them will get hurt, either the mistress, the husbands, or the wives. Okay guys, so I'll see you guys next week. Please stay tuned. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.